Open Start and type Control Panel. Open your Control Panel. Click on Uninstall a program. Right-click Discord and select Uninstall. Now close your control panel. Press your Windows key plus R. Type %appdata%. Press OK. Delete the Discord folder. Press your Windows key plus R. Type %localappdata%. Press OK. Delete the Discord folder. Open Start and type CMD. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Press Yes. Type gpupdate/force. Press Enter. Type exit and then press enter. Now reinstall Discord.